What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. We are out here today playing some American Truck Simulator. We are going to just turn this volume down here. Alright, so we are playing American Truck Simulator. We'll go to drive here. We are at Sellgood. If you watched last video, we're going to pick off from here. So yeah, this is where we were at last video. So just hit enter here. Freight market. We got a 5-hour drive and 4-hour. We'll do 5-hour. Back on up here. I did not get that transmission switched out. I am hoping to plan on doing that sometime. Probably do that after this video. I am using a shifter. I am using the Busmasters TH80A, I believe. Don't quote me on that. Whatever Thrustmasters vehicle shifter there is here, that's what I'm using. I just got this mic. So far I like it. I had to turn the desktop volume down now because it was outrageously loud. And you could barely hear me talking. So, I do have that turned down. So, hopefully you guys are able to hear me. I do plan on doing some sometime. I enjoy playing Farming Simulator quite a bit. I am also hoping to get some scooter videos out for you guys soon. So we'll be over here. Make sure you hit that like button. Helps out the YouTube algorithm. So we'll take this up to, I believe we're going to Flagstaff. Something with this transmission and all that, because I do not have a range selector. So I kind of have to switch it out for 8 and 4 times speed. Now, I know that it's not going to make a difference. It's still going to go the same speed. But if I have a 10 speed in this, it's going to make it a lot more realistic. So, yeah. It will do for this video. And then I'll just switch it out tonight. Or the day I'm making this video. I may try to do daily content. I do not know if I'm going to. I have to edit them and all that. So, we're going to try to today. And this will, all of my videos get uploaded. I set them and I can actually turn my computer off. And I can upload them. It will automatically upload them at midnight. So I will have that. They do get uploaded every night at midnight. When you set the little thingy, if you ever uploaded a YouTube video, you can just basically close your entire computer once it has processed it, and you can actually I am hoping to do more different content. If you guys would like for me to do a tutorial on OBS, on how to set it up. It's you think it's hard, but it's really not if you used it before or your computer has downloaded it once or twice before. Because all your stuff will be saved into it. So if you guys would like me to do that, just let me know. So yeah. I'll just keep on driving here. Got about another 3 hours, 17 minutes to go. I don't know if I should set a premiere for it or not. I don't know. It'll probably get uploaded. I don't know if I want to upload it tonight or tomorrow morning. Actually, maybe like in the morning since I'm off school tomorrow. Yeah. So yeah, I'm going to try to roll get a couple videos out or filmed tomorrow, and then I could just get going. Hope I'm realistic here. Just do that. I may go live this weekend. I don't know, I haven't really decided. But yeah. And if hopefully, I'm trying to try to respond to everybody's comments. So, yeah. So, make sure you share it with your friends. share the video. If you like to, you can subscribe. I'm not saying you have to. But if you like me to keep on content out, then click that subscribe button. And I will do some more scooter videos. But in the winter, we've got tons of snow and we're open more on Thursday. So I'm probably just going to do more of like this type of videos and all that stuff in the winter. Downshifter. Alright, so yeah. Probably do more of this content in the winter months. I do like to do this stuff. I enjoy making it. And I'm capable to make this happen. So, yeah. This will probably be, a longer video, 25, 30 minutes long. I believe, I don't know unless I time it, which I was going to, but I don't really need to. You know, I heard my gang yelling at me to go to bed. So yeah. Turn our lights on here. Probably pick up the speed here, but nah, that's fine. I'm literally pedal to the metal. Sorry for that noise. I don't know if the mic picked up on it, but a trash tractor just drove past the house. So we'll be coming in here soon. We got about 30 minute drive, which if you guys don't know and don't call the American Truck Simulator, that 30 minutes is not really 30 minutes. A 4 hour load, I did a 4 hour load last night, okay? The video was 19 minutes long. There goes one book. So yeah. If you look over here on the right hand side of the screen on the map, you can see that you can see the destination, that flag. That flag with the little circle over there is my destination. And it's screaming at me to get a place to park. And there's actually a truck stop right next to it, so we'll hit that. Or like, not a truck stop, but like a parking place. What? What was that from? Alright. I tried to get a So I was hoping I was able to use it in this video, but it would not work. So I guess we'll just use our multi-cab cameras. Oh, the truck is fine. So I don't know if you have to be a certain level in order to get the mods, and this is a brand new save game. So I don't know if it's just because of the level I'm on, or if it's actually like a, and if you go with like a real life trucking game that you can use a steering wheel for, I would go, oh, I am saying this trailer, I don't know if I will actually like back then, but my game's going to continue to yell at me until I go to sleep. So this is our destination. And this is like our truck stop. To be honest. Alright. Where do you need it? And now we'll just do this. Confirm. Alright, let's see how much we got. We got $4,157 for it, and 160 XP. I think with that I can get right into the sleep yard, right? Is this the sleep yard? Yes, it is. Neutral, and you just hit your button, stop it, and hit your enter key, and you are good. Alright. Alrighty, guys, this is, probably going to be the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you hit that like button. Helps out the channel algorithm. And yeah, see you on the next one.